An emergency operation is underway in Sydney to free a man from a garbage truck after it crashed into a restaurant. Fire crews have been deployed to the Lidcombe establishment, confirming the passenger is still trapped inside the vehicle. Rescue teams are attempting to free the man using heavy machinery.